Hi guys.
Welcome to University of Central Punjab, the center of your future. This is me, Nurulain, with Abdullah, Amira and Ahmed, senior year students here at UCP.
And today we're going to show you around so you know how to make the best of your time here. Our purpose-built campus has all the facilities and resources you need to succeed.
The campus covers an area of almost 75 canals. The 9 faculties are divided into 3 buildings, A, B and C. Right now, we are standing in Courtyard A, the picture-perfect spot of our campus.
And I'll be showing you Building A, which was the first to be built back in 2010. It has all the pharmacy, electrical engineering labs, the IT department, and the famous clock tower.
And I will be telling you about Building B, which was 2015. Mein bani thi. It houses an amazing library, media production facilities, science lab, a number of faculties, as well as the pro-rector's office.
और मैं आपको बताऊंगा सी बिल्डिंग के बारे में विद इट्स रूफटॉप कैफे एंड अ होस्ट ऑफ अदर फैसिलिटीज दिस बिल्डिंग वाज कंप्लीटेड इन 2018
एंड आई विल बी टेलिंग यू अबाउट सम इंपॉर्टेंट डिपार्टमेंट्स एंड फैसिलिटीज ऑफ आवर कैंपस
सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड गाइस फॉलो मी
वेट aren't you forgetting something
what
DJ let's hit it
Begin with the auditorium, जहाँ सारे events होते हैं. And can you believe it? It has a seating capacity of 400. Auditorium एक ऐसी जगह है जहाँ आप attend करेंगे speaker sessions, conferences and guess what? बहुत सारे theatre plays और musical performances. So, right next to the auditorium, we have a career services office where we help ensure the professional success of our students both during and after their studies. So make sure कि आप इनको विजिट करें फॉर गाइडेंस एंड कोचिंग रिगार्डिंग स्टूडेंट एक्सचेंज प्रोग्राम्स जॉब्स इंटर्नशिप्स एंड ओवरऑल करियर डेवलपमेंट
स्टूडेंट सर्विस सेंटर और SSC इज अ पार्ट ऑफ बिल्डिंग ए इट हेल्प्स द स्टूडेंट विद प्रोग्राम ट्रांसफर स्कॉलरशिप्स फी सबमिशन स्टूडेंट रजिस्ट्रेशन एंड स्टूडेंट पोर्टल असिस्टेंट वी ऑल्सो हैव अ गर्ल्स हॉस्टल ऑन आवर कैंपस इट इज सेंट्रली एयर कंडीशन हैज अनलिमिटेड वाईफाई और बहुत सारी ऐसी फैसिलिटीज जो आपको आपके घर की याद नहीं आने देंगी
Welcome to the Faculty of Engineering, जो कि A building के बिल्कुल पीछे है. It contains 26 international standard labs for our electrical, mechanical and civil engineering students.
Welcome to Building B. Let's start our tour at the library.
Shh! Keep it low.
आप अकेले पढ़ना चाहते हो या दोस्तों के साथ? The library has over 40,000 books on all kinds of topics. और आपके पास access होगी different research databases की.
ये बिल्डिंग सी है और मैं कॉमन रूम में खड़ा हूँ ये एक ऐसी जगह है जहाँ स्टूडेंट्स अपने बिजी स्केड्यूल से ब्रेक लेके रिलैक्स कर सकते हैं और अपने दोस्तों के साथ हैंग आउट कर सकते हैं
ये है स्पोर्ट्स कॉम्प्लेक्स विद टू सेपरेट स्टेट ऑफ द आर्ट जिम्नेजियम फॉर मेन एंड वुमेन 25 यार्ड फोर लेन स्विमिंग पूल एंड होस्ट ऑफ अदर फन एक्टिविटीज यूसीपी में बहुत सारे डिफरेंट क्लब्स एंड सोसाइटीज हैं जो डिफरेंट इवेंट्स एंड एक्टिविटीज करवाते हैं And all of this is organized under the umbrella of DSA.
The B building lobby is mostly filled with media, life sciences and social sciences students and is centered around UCP's Hall of Fame. We have maintained our winning streak of the HEC Inter-Varsity Sports Championship since the past 10 years. We're the reigning champions. Hashtag trophy comes home.
Did you know? UCP hosts the only university-based 24/7 radio station in Pakistan. Our radio facility helps our students in all aspects of audio production. Our state-of-the-art production house and NLE labs provide our students with every possible resource to write, edit and produce compelling and engaging content. Moving on, the English Language Center is also part of the B building, which is based on a blend of a language lab and self-access center model, where students can enroll themselves to improve their English language proficiency. It is also home to various general and science labs for practical and research work.
Defense Council, the act of genocide is clearly a grave breach of international law and is clearly prohibited under Geneva Convention, Article 4, and ICC Statute, Article 6.
Established as per the national standards of the High Court of Pakistan, the Law Moot Room helps our law students sharpen their litigation skills. UCP has a dedicated webinar room where regular online sessions are organized with esteemed international speakers. And as the pandemic has shown us all that learning doesn't always take place in person, the UCP webinar room has indeed helped in making distance learning a breeze. अब यूनिवर्सिटी में आके हर वक्त काम और पढ़ाई तो नहीं की जा सकती. एवरीवन नीड्स अ प्लेस टू किक बैक, रिलैक्स एंड रिफ्यूल. दो इंडोर कैफेज होने के बावजूद बिल्डिंग सी हैज अ रूफटॉप कैफे जहां आप मजेदार खाने खा सकते हैं और अपने दोस्तों के साथ हैंग आउट कर सकते हैं.
A popular hangout and tea spot, the UCP food street is a one-stop to satisfy all your street food cravings.
I'm up to chai.
Thank you. And cut. Well done, guys. The newest addition to UCP community, the MP Theatre, is an such place where you can attend acting classes and a lot of jamming sessions.
Hey, how's it going?
Great.
Let's go.
UCP aims to instill spirit of entrepreneurship and innovation among its students with the help of on-campus incubation center. The goal of the clique is to create innovative solutions and to provide students with the tools required to launch successful entrepreneurial ventures.
We are just scratching the surface.
We hope you enjoyed this brief tour of our campus. And remember,
here at UCP, if you have a passion, you can pursue it.
If you want to try something new, you can experiment.
And if you have a dream, you can follow it and make it
the center of your future.